Coraline rehearsal recording for the Mass in B minor by J.S. Bach. Bass. On this recording, the bass part is represented by a bassoon sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example. But remember, you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. You'll find that the accompaniment is played on the organ throughout, as are any soloist's cues, though these are on a contrasting registration. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. Some editions of the score use rehearsal figures, but so as to be as universal as possible, we'll not use these, but use bar numbers instead. If your score does not show bar numbers, you may wish to pencil them in. Each movement will begin afresh with bar one. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material, and that it's illegal to allow any part of it. Mass in B minor. As we go straight into the opening four bars of the Kyrie, without introduction, here's your first note.
And?
The section beginning at bar 30. That's where the tenors come in with Kyrie eleison. We'll pick up two bars earlier at bar 28.
Bar 28. Bar 45. And?
Thank you.
sixth bass entry of Kyrie Eleison at bar 81. And
the soprano duet now, sing the Christe number two. Eleison. The basses begin this passage, and we'll pick up on the two bars of organ before the bass lead in.
And thank you.